Bill Thomas, and Eyes of the Dragon by Thomas J. Young.